Hey guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing an interesting video. I found my old laptop. Like my very old laptop. This is from like 2010, I'm pretty sure. When I was younger, I made so many movies on this. And I recently just found it. Don't know why I decided to do this because it's so embarrassing, but I've decided to react to it. Yes. Oh my god. What am I doing? Then she throws the mirror to the floor. I think I was trying to act. Oh my god, I can't do this. In this music video, I was trying to like act out the words. But I was just such a bad actor, so it just looks ridiculous. But moving on. Her image is distorted, screaming, is it worth it anymore? Are you scared of the thing? This is filmed in my bathroom as well. Like what am I doing? Oh my god. Oh, now I'm on the drums. I was obviously just showcasing my multiple musical talents. It's so funny because I'm not actually playing the drums. Like, my neighbors has complained about the sound being too loud, so I was like faking playing the drums. I was like, it's just... And now I'm on my window seat, trying to be all like reflective, like. I think I was 14 here, maybe. Oh my god, this is so cringe, I can't. Look at me lip syncing, I'm like. This is so cringe. I'm not even in time. Yeah, nice. Okay, back on the drums. Go, you know what? That was just, oh. Oh, this one's so funny. I made this when I was 12, okay.
Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to be sharing.
Look at my tooth gap.
What happened about a few months ago? Well, there was a bread mystery. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
I literally remember this. This is so funny. Back. It. Whoa. Here we go. Oh my god, I was so skinny. Really great acting. Wow, I love it. Where's the bread gone? Oh my god. This is like a battle scene. It's so funny. Oh my god. Okay, that's enough of my creative comedy skit. Actually, I think that was my own version of like a horror movie. Super good. This one was filmed like in my room and it was just like, I was having fun with sound effects, so. Wow. Quality. This wasn't actually that long ago, if you think about it.
Yeah, I'm not joking.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome. So we're meeting at Starbucks in like an hour or so. Can you be ready by then? Because yeah, it's gonna be great.
Sure. Yeah. Okay, meet you at Starbucks.
Why do I have an American accent?
Back. Oh my god. I'm done.
I so remember this. This was like a skit about like a weird friend. And then like versus like the cool friend. Ew! Oh my god! What am I doing? This is so cringe! This is before the days of green screen, so I was just filming like a half of the part on this side and then the other character on this side. Okay, this one was just like me talking and I was like 9 years old and I thought it was so cool.
Hello, my name is Amber and this is a movie all about me. Now, I think I'm going to interview myself.
I think I'm going to interview myself.
My name is Amber. I'm 10 years old. I have 5 pets. I have a dog, cat, chickens, bees, and fish. I have a dad and a mom and grandparents as well.
I have a dad and a mom. Why am I so sassy? Oh my god.
I live in a big, large house.
Well, I'm so modest and humble.
I like to wear sunglasses. And I like to do movies.
Wow.
My favorite activity is going horse riding.
I used to love horse riding. Oh, the days.
I got lots of presents on horses. And you will find more about this later. Thank you for watching. Hello, everybody.
Okay. This is just so weird. I think I was just so bored that I just filmed myself talking about like random stuff. I'm so energetic and it's like 8 o'clock in the morning.
With my mother and my kitten in a big house.
Why do I keep saying that? I live in a big house. Shut up. Oh, I know what I want to show you. Oh my god. So I really like to make music videos. Okay, I was 12 when I filmed this. Let's see. God. What? I'm just like taking clothes off and putting them back on again. Literally just taking off clothes and then putting stuff back on. What am I doing? The poor door, I was like... Oh my god, is that a hairbrush? I used to see people do this, like, in music videos on YouTube, so I was like, I'm so cool. Oh, we got some text on there. Damn. I'm standing on top of the bathtub, just dancing, in a crop top. I was 12. Oh my god, there's the door saying to get me. Oh my god, that was my first piece of makeup I ever got. Oh my god. This is actually kind of fun. I remember filming this, it took me like all day. Oh, got a little bit of perfume. Oh my god, I'm in the bathroom. Could I not think of a better location? Oh my god, I'm so skinny. I have like abs. Wait. There's One Direction. There's like Niall and Liam. And that's so funny. I used to be obsessed with Harry Styles. Oh my god, in this scene, I was holding my computer and filming myself in the mirror. I was like, in the mirror, and I was like, Oh, we got the subtitles. Well, that is all the cringy old videos I can take for today. I might do a part two. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. I have so many more videos of myself from when I was like 10 years old and under. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye. Why do I always do that?